Once upon a time, in a faraway land, lived three beautiful princesses, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, and Snow White. Each lived in their own castle of dreams. They liked to play in their own magical world. Would you like to become a princess and create your own fairy tale? Well then, all you have to do is use your imagination. Welcome. Before you can become a princess, we need to know your name. Please type it in here. Welcome, new princess. Look around the bedroom and see if you can find the entrance to the secret princess world. Now, it's time to choose your princess guide. Click on the poster of an enchanted princess, and she will take you to her magical world.
Welcome, princess. My name is Cinderella. If you'd like me to be your guide, just click.
Why, hello there, little princess. I'm Snow White. To choose me as your princess guide, just click my picture again.
Well, good day, little princess. My name is Aurora, or Briar Rose, but I'm also known as Sleeping Beauty. If you would like me to be your guide, just click.
Why, hello there, little princess. I'm Snow White. To choose me as your princess guide, just click my picture again. That's it. Now look around the room and see if you can find the secret passage that will take us to my enchanted world. Taken to the Castle of Dreams. Hello there, Princess. Would you like to make your very own princess? Well then, just click on those pretty eyes right there on the side of the mirror. Pick an eye color, then choose an eye shape. Sure, we can make a princess that looks just like you. First, I think we'll need to choose a skin color. Now, choose a face shape that looks like you. Or, use a picture of yourself by clicking on the scissors. Hairstyles. What a beautiful color! Now, choose the perfect hairstyle to go with it. Now, it's time to choose a body for your princess. Oh my my! Isn't your princess adorable? Click on the door if you're all finished and ready to enter the Castle of Dreams. Oh my my! Isn't your princess adorable? Click on the door if you're all finished and ready to enter the Castle of Dreams. Oh my my! Isn't your princess adorable? Click on the door and hairstyles. Shall we? That window will take us to my enchanted forest. Upstairs is the princess dressing room, and that door will take us back to the Imagine Me mirror. Click on the book to create your own fairy tales. When you're ready, ready to leave the princess world, click on the corridor. Your very own princess outfits. Now, if you're ready to begin, just choose a dress from inside the wardrobe. Why, there's never been a lovelier princess in all the land.
Promise not to tell? When you come back, there will be more surprises to find.